That woman, she's a very special kind of doctor.
She is a first-rate surgeon.
Opening my eyes. Excuse me, you're an emergency medicine resident. Why are we even talking?
Your patient, doctor?
Until you know for sure, don't let your mind lead you to a bad place.
No thanks to you. You know, little Don Corleone, keep your friends close, but your enemies closer. What the hell, Connor?
I'm not strong enough. I just want you here, but I also want to be alone. I don't know what I want anymore.
Yes, absolutely.
Every night, I did not sleep with your father.
Looks like it all worked out well for her.
So just like that, he pulled out. What did you say to him?
Really, Connor?
In my getting tired of running. Oh, please don't
ever put me in that position again.
Please don't let it get to me.
Oh, I can take my lumps.
You said you could.
You can assist or you can leave. What would be?
This isn't right. And it isn't
ever. Does my son know about us? Maybe some secrets you just don't get to keep.
So do me a favor, okay? And save your self-righteous hero speech for someone else.
You're asking for my opinion now?
My God, can you hear yourself?
Ava, I think you've got a problem, and I think you need to hear some help.
I'm confident I can pull Caroline through. If you're not, then stay the hell out of my OR.
But the darkness keeps changing.